What's up, DTLA crowd? Again, I said, what's up, DTLA crowd? Dancers, I didn't tell y'all to leave the stage. I wanted y'all to get y'all life.
Right.
Give it up for my dancers, please. Thank you, gentlemen. They worked so fucking hard. Working with my schedule and in and out. I truly appreciate each and every one of you guys. Thank you so much. I'd like to call Adisa to the stage, please. My right-hand bitch, my producer, my director, my choreographer. Give it up for her, please, ladies and gentlemen. What's up, baby? Y'all, it feels so good to be here. Thank you, Downtown LA Crowd, for having me. Thank you, guys. I mean, this is nothing to me in our fucking right without the bitches coming to bother us. You know what? I'm actually thankful that shit like that happens, right? Because I'm going to tell you why. It makes us band together. It makes us stand up in the face of adversity. And that's some beautiful ass shit, right? We are a group you don't want it from, baby. 9 times out of 10, we go through hell growing up, right? And some of us still go through hell on a day-to-day. So let a bitch try it. We'll band together and tell them you don't want no motherfucking none, all right? All right, I'm from Oakland, so excuse my mouth. I'm a little punk bitch. I may look real pretty and act bougie when I want to, but don't let the good looks fool you, baby. I get down too, bitch.
If you haven't already, please check out my debut novel, A Love Like Blood, available on Amazon. Check the pinned comment for the link. Besos.